Now Scott's gonna try it in four-wheel drive instead of two. It's just a big old mud puddle right there.